Oh yeah! Our team won again! We are the best, aren't we?
I don't think our team is as good as the other team is bad.
Yeah, well, whatever. If we're able to win, I'd consider that an absolute victory. At a night. No, Silva's right. Team, we will not be able to keep this up for much longer. Sometime, the Flaming Knuckles are going to win. And you know what we're going to do then?
Give up?
No! We're going to try harder and harder. To a point in which the other team can barely ever beat us. Right, Silver?
I think so.
Correct.
Yeah, right.
Meta Knight bossy.
No, I'm not. You just don't like doing work. In fact, when was the last time I saw you do anything for our team?
The last episode.
I mean anything important.
Crap.
Speaking of whatever the hell you guys just said, come with me, Garfield. Where are you taking me? Gotta talk.
Ugh, this better be good, Bowser. I was in the middle of sneaking into the kitchen and eating more of Sonic's lasagna.
Look, everybody's teaming up, right?
Yeah. What about it?
Yeah, if we don't team up, then we're doomed to fail.
Okay then, what do you propose we do?
We're going to form an alliance.
Oh god.
Okay, so, you know any cool other guys we can put in our alliance?
No, not particularly.
Crap!
Well, I'll look for someone. If they want to be in the alliance, I'll give them a go.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. What were you two talking about?
Taxes!
Yeah, that's right. He needs to pay his taxes.
We were talking about alliances.
Shh! You'll blow our cover!
Alliances?
Well, okay. If you guys want to get farther in the game, I won't stop you.
Ooh, an alliance? Can I join?
No! It's only for tough guys.
Bowser, there's barely any other tough guys in the game.
Oh, you know what? Fine! You can join the alliance!
Yay! Yay! My first alliance!
Hope this won't square up.
What about you, Bowser?
I want to join an alliance. I want to get far in the game.
No one else can join the alliance. It's just three people. As they always say, if it's more than four, then there's bound to be explosions.
Okay then, that sounds like a load of bull, but I'll just leave.
Alright team, I know things have been getting bad, but if we were to beat the next challenge, then things might get better.
Well, Sunflower, why don't you tell that to Mario? He's been yelling at us all and getting super aggressive just because I tried to kiss you in the challenge where we were supposed to kiss each other.
You know, B-Shooter boy, I think I gotta agree with you. If we all work together in this, then none of us will get eliminated.
That's the spirit, Mario.
Whoopee! We're gonna win this challenge in no time. I don't know, guys. Remember what happened a few challenges back?
Hey, that's in the past. Mario's been trying to change, and if he's willing to change, then I'm happy for him.
Alright, team. For the Flaming Knuckles.
The Flaming Knuckles!
The Flaming Knuckles. Oh, what convenient timing. Everyone, it's challenge time! Head to the challenge room in 5.
Alright team, let's just remember, we're in it to win it!
Phew, walking here is much better than just getting teleported and falling here. Wait a minute, is it just me or is something missing?
Hey, you're right, Batcat, the spiny boy isn't here.
Yeah, doesn't he usually come around to announce a challenge or something?
Maybe there is no challenge.
Maybe he's gone forever!
Maybe he died and is giving the wish randomly to one of us.
Well, I don't think that would happen. I don't think he would give the wish to any of us if he died, honestly.
Not even me? I'm super strong and awesome!
No, Bowser, not even you.
Aww.
Every day I stay here, this show gets more and more disappointing.
Abracadabra!
Boo!
Abracadabra! Poof!
Abracadabra!
Ow.
We thought you were dead forever!
Unluckily for you, we're still alive and ready to announce our next challenge!
Well, hurry up and tell us the challenge! Your stupid entrances are wasting time!
Okay, so... The Freezy Tails might remember the basement.
Yes, we do!
It was a very traumatic experience, to say the least, Blover. Hey, at least our teammate didn't get eliminated.
Yeah, but he did, like, 2 episodes after.
Whatever. All of you are gonna be going down there today.
All of us?
Well, at least, like, 3 on each team. You guys are gonna go down there and retrieve Sonic's handyman pair of scissors. It'll be explained later, but those scissors will be very useful. We will divide a few of you into teams, and then we will begin.
On the Freezy Tales, these 3 characters will participate. Garfield.
Aww.
Silver. And Bowser.
Aww, yeah!
Hey, what a funny coincidence, gang. Am I right?
Oh, I guess so.
Find that pair of scissors for us, Bowser, and you'll get yourself a promotion.
From what? Teammate to loser?
And on the Flaming Knuckles, the following contestants will go. Sunflower.
Okay.
Pea Shooter. Alright, let's go. And Mario.
Oh, mamma mia. Alright, is each member of Triplets ready?
No!
Too bad. Go.
Alright, team, let's go!
What? They just vanished! They've got a good head start. How are we gonna win?
I have my ways.
We're already at the top of the stairs! Who did that? Who's responsible for this teleportation?
Me.
Oh, thanks, Silver. I guess you are pretty useful.
Oh my, oh my. Mamma mia, spaghetti! Woo!
Ah! Not again!
I bought some time by paralyzing the Freezy Tails. Now let's go! See you later, losers.
Hey, wait a minute. They're getting away. We're gonna check this area to see if maybe the eliminated contestants can help us out here.
Wasn't there eliminated contestants here a while back?
Yeah, where'd they go?
It's like something ate them. Whatever.
It was me, ha ha ha. Actually, no, it wasn't me. I have no idea what the hell's going on here.
Oh my god, there's so much laundry!
Well, I mean, I don't know what you expected, Mario. This is the laundry room.
Ah! Oh, look, scissors.
Preow.
Hey, losers, I got your scissors. Ha ha ha.
Whoa, he's got the scissors. Don't let him get away.
Don't worry. If we can get the scissors faster than them, then maybe we can win. Maybe.
So, how's your day been? Handsome?
Pretty fine.
Okay then. It's taken an awfully long time for our teammates to get back, isn't it? I'm beginning to think they're dead.
We got it! We did it! We got back first!
That wasn't the challenge!
What?!
If you were actually listening to Sonic over here, you'd know that the challenge is not to get back first. It's to get back with the scissors.
Whoa! But the other team has the scissors.
Well then, sucks to be you.
Yeah! We got the scissors!
Wait, you do? Hold up. The scissors! Seems like the Flaming Knuckles win this part of the challenge. Wow, Mario, I'm impressed. You actually took a step up in your game. That's impressive.
Yeah, well, what do you expect? He's the Super Mario.
He does super good at everything. Just when that Mario guy competes, then we have to get up for elimination. Well, actually, you're not going to elimination just yet. Wait, really? We're actually getting a second chance? Yeah, everyone is. This was only the first half of the challenge. You will all get your second chance.
Bowser, this is your punishment for being reckless.
Woof, I just wanted to get back first. That's what I heard.
Well then, you might want to listen in the second half of the challenge.
Hey, Spiky Guy, can you tell us what the use of these scissors would be?
Sure, Sunflower. Well, you see, the second half of the challenge is to make an arts and crafts amusement park.
The Flaming Knuckles will make their amusement park in their room.
And the same thing for the Freezy Tails in their room.
Everyone will have to compete in this one. Now, go!
Ah! Dang it.
Brains! Dang it.
All right, team. We are at a major disadvantage. We need to get the beginning of our amusement park ready for Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles.
Okay then, what should it be themed after?
Bananas.
Brains.
PVZ.
No, no, no. We need something cool.
Rocket power?
No! I've got it. Let's make it a lair.
Or we could just make it a normal funhouse.
Oh yeah. Okay, normal funhouse.
Scissors, scissors, scissors. Scissors, scissors, scissors. Scissors, scissors, scissors.
The challenge is gonna be a breeze of these. Scissors, scissors, scissors.
Scissors, scissors, scissors. Scissors, scissors, scissors. Scissors.
Maybe we could do a puppet show. That'll be fun.
A dramatic puppet show. With a lot of romantic things.
Maybe we can use whatever's in this box. No! That has an evil in it! Ooh.
What are you doing?
Rehearsing?
Okay then. It better be good, whatever you're doing.
Scissors, scissors, scissors. Scissors, scissors, scissors.
What will our amusement park's name be? The Halberd?
I've got a better one! Bowserville!
What?
It's better than the Halberd.
And not by a long shot.
How about Puppet Park?
Okay. Not as good as Halberd, but we'll give it a go.
Yeah, for once you make a good idea, Silver.
Okay, is everyone ready?
No.
Alright, team, time's up. Time for you to show me what me, Tails, and Knuckles can laugh at.
I hope we're gonna be watching Hamilton or going on a Ferris wheel.
Oh boy, time for some... Hi, I'm here, and what is this?
They're behind that box.
What box?
Oh, that box. Well, might as well enjoy the show.
Hello. I am the main character of the puppet show. I want to show you a friend of mine. Okay, I just gotta grab the box with you. Hi, I'm the main character of a so-called girlfriend.
Boo, we wanted an amusement park.
Oh yeah? Well, this is what you get!
Ow!
Well, that sucked. But at least it wasn't nothing.
Time to see what the Flaming Knuckles have. Well, that's kind of funny. Nothing? Haha, real funny, guys. Zero. What is even going on here? Is this like something we won't be able to show on TV?
And the Freezy Tails win. Because if it's bad, it's better than nothing.
You said that again, Sonic. Just like how the Freezy Tails won. Again.
So that means a Flaming Knuckle would be headed to elimination. Again.
Guys, I think we got a little bit way too into our partying with the scissors.
Yeah, let's try not to do that again, I guess.
Yeah, that was pretty ridiculous.
Well, now we lost the challenge and another one of us is going away. Yeah, well, I hope it won't be me.
Just goes to show ya, don't play with scissors.
Well, Silver, that was bad. But at least it wasn't nothing.
You said that again, Garfield. Without Silver, we may not have lived.
Oh, shucks. You guys are making me blush. It's time for that moment you've all been waiting for. Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Elimination time!
It feels so nice to be back in this bathroom. And, I don't really know who to vote. Things have been going really well for our team. I don't really see any issues.
How am I supposed to vote someone when the only person I felt like voting has forgiven me? Like, that's just kind of a reason not to vote them.
Welcome to my first elimination. Welcome to Freezy Tales. I hope I didn't fuck that up.
We're the Flaming Knuckles.
Oh, whoops. Sonic and Knuckles are watching me to make sure I don't screw up. Anyways, if your name is called up, you'll be safe. Let us begin with this great elimination.
Well, the vote was unanimous, but we're going to read out the vote anyways. Kirby.
I'm safe! Yeah! Ow!
Pea Shooter, Mario, you guys are also safe.
Oh yeah, we're in it for another day.
There's already four of you left already, but no matter, Cherry Bomb is safe.
Oh yeah, at least we actually saved ourselves this time.
Down to the final three. This is a big moment for all of you. SpongeBob is safe. Phew, for a second there I almost thought they didn't forgive me. Now it's down to Arlie and Sunflower. And the last one saved is... Sunflower.
What? How did I get eliminated?
Well, no one else wanted to vote anyone else, so they just decided on you because you didn't really do anything much.
Oh.
Arlene, you did nothing beneficial for your team, and you are a waste of oxygen.
Wait, what do you mean?
Bye-bye!
Ah!
What will happen next on TPCI? Will Pea Shooter and Mario get into a feud again? Will Mario become the ship, the toxic ship sinker? I don't know, but find out next time on TPCI! Give me a coffee.